What does the Day of Immunology mean to you?
For me, it's a celebration of the contributions of immunology to human health and has expanded our lifespan over the centuries. It's a very good opportunity to raise awareness about the importance of keeping our immune system healthy in order to stay healthy and confront new challenges. Nelson, there will be a special session about innate immunity and virus in the European Federation of Immunological Societies meeting in Dublin this September. What are we going to talk about?
I'll primarily be talking about the role of DNA damage and the gut microbiota in priming the immune system. And in this session, I'll talk about the gut microbiota affect our ability to respond to viral infection. I'll be talking about is genomic instability. You know, DNA damage is a constant threat in all life forms. I will highlight some of our findings, which show that constant genomic stress is actually important for keeping our immune system alive, and that defects in genomic instability, both through genotoxin, fundamentally affects our ability to fight it. So this Congress will be a very important event that will bring together experts, exchange ideas, collaborate on groundbreaking research. Please mark your calendars, book your tickets, and join us in our playlist.
Immunology is the classical example of international collaboration. It intersects all fields. It has produced through the international collaboration of people from around the globe. This is very much dependent on the big high-profile meetings where experts from across various disciplines of immunology meet together and ideas and the research. So you are all invited to attend, to send abstracts, to contribute to talks and discussions. And I would like particularly to address my fellow patriots from Greece. Θα ήθελα να σας προκαλέσω όλους να συμμετέχετε στο 7ο Συνέδριο Ανοσολογίας της Ευρωπαϊκής Εταιρείας Ανοσολογίας που θα λάβει χώρα στο Δουβλίνο το Σεπτέμβριο του 2024. Thank you very much.